have a dream.
Or that polite lady who sat at the front of the bus. A Socratic seminar on Langston Hughes, contributions to the Harlem Renaissance.
Don't have time to plan a lesson?
Just throw on the movie Roots and you'll be good for a whole week.
But since our courses only cover Rosa Parks and Martin Luther King,
we present How to Understand Black People for Dummies,
or
How we started from the bottom, now we're here.
Step one.
Know some of the stuff our people have invented. Thank you, Marie Van Britten Brown, for creating the home security system
you like to watch us on.
Thank you, Alice Parker, for creating the furnace that has yet to melt the heart of the judge.
Who sentenced Francis Hayden to life for selling marijuana.
While Stanford swimmer, white rapist,
Brock Turner,
got 6 months. Step two, understand the complexity of black hair.
Please don't ask me why I don't get my hair wet. And no, you cannot touch it.
Yes, this is my real hair.
No, I don't have to curl my hair every morning.
It is not my job to explain to you why my hair naturally falls into a twist.
Step three, we ain't all criminals.
Wipe that look off your face, girl.
I'm not trying to take your purse, and I'm not trying to fight you. I just think your outfit's cute.
And I'm not trying to sell you drugs, but I am trying to sell you the impression that I'm not a
gangbanger,
delinquent,
or hood rat.
Step four, our diet doesn't consist of
fried chicken,
watermelon,
and Kool-Aid.
We don't eat fried chicken because we're black. We eat it because it's goddamn delicious.
I drink Kool-Aid because I have a sweet tooth.
And I eat watermelon because that shit smacks.
It is not our job to educate you about our ancestors.
If you don't know what slavery is, then pick up a damn history book.
But not even those will tell you.
How many days?
We spent toiling in the dirt to build the White House we couldn't live in for 216 years.
How many hours?
We had to worry about being lynched for saying the wrong word.
Being in the wrong area.
Or looking at the wrong person.
How many graves?
We had to dig with our bare hands.
Understand that we make history every day just by surviving in this white man's country.
The tides are beginning to turn. And some are beginning to realize.
The heart of racism is still alive and healthy.
Now we have guilt as well as spilt milk and puddles all over the nation.
But you want us to be the janitors and mop it up.
It is not our job to clean up the mess you left. It is not our job to comfort you as you come to terms with our truth of your ancestors.
It's time for you to rise up.
Use your platform of power and preach the gospel of equality.
Lock arms with us in a peaceful protest.
You see, simply by being
a writer,
a model,
an athlete,
a woman,
we are black history.
We are American history.
So your only job
is to join us.
All the truth I just spit. That is white privilege. Thank you.
blood on the leaves and blood at the root. Black bodies swinging in the southern breeze. Strange fruit hanging from the poplar trees. Pastoral scene of the gallant south. The bulging eyes and twisted mouth. Scent of magnolia, sweet and fresh. Then the sudden smell of burning flesh. Here is a fruit for the crows to pluck. The rain to gather, the wind to suck. The sun to rot, the trees to drop. Here is a strange and bitter crop.
school because I feel pretty hot. Anyway,